hypnagosis.
How's that my problem?
You could tell him where the bathroom is.
Is your house broken?
Pretty much.
Upstairs, second door on the left. Man, make sure you aim that pistol straight into the bowl. You got me?
Mm.
Okay.
See that one there? That one's Eric.
No way, the big one?
Yep.
You named after me?
Yes, sir. That gobbler, he knows what's going on. He knows. Well, that rattlesnake tastes mighty fine with a little sip of blackberry wine, but right now his mama's cooking sure will taste good. You better run, Rudolph, run. Run, Rudolph, run. Or the FBI's gonna shoot you with their gun.
How'd you figure it out?
I might not be the sharpest tool, but I could still put a few twos together now and then.
Hey, I ain't gonna go around telling people you met me. Be careful, get me killed.
You know what side I'm on. And you know I'm no braggart.
I'm good. I got a question for you. All that talk about taking the Harley down to Walmart?
You just tell me what you need.
Doing IAB's job now, Reagan?
Because that ain't a good look.
Fox and I were just talking.
Really? Because there she goes. Just like everybody else you've been putting the screws to.
Yeah, what about you, Walensky?
What about me?
You were a man on the front desk over the weekend. Maybe you let a civilian slip past you?
Maybe you ought to shut your yap. The rat squad's here kicking over rocks because you didn't police your equipment
yeah,
well
enough.
Yeah,
suddenly you're the one that's been out of shape. Maybe there's something that you don't want him to find?
Son of a bitch!
Hey, hey, hey!
Isn't this interesting? Any way we can help, fellas?
We're just talking about the Mets.
To be honest, when I first came in here, and I saw you guys praying in the waiting room, I got fucking mad. I wanted to go in there and say, look, you know, no matter what you do, when he wakes up, he's not joining ISIS.
Yeah.
And I came back in here and I saw my brother laying in that bed. And I realized that we could use all the prayers that we could get. So your prayers and shit, if they work, we'll take them.
You mind if I pray at his bedside?
Knock yourself out. Oh, God. I'm sorry. I don't mean to be a pussy or anything.
It's okay, man.
It's okay to be upset. It's what you should be feeling.
Your English is actually pretty good.
Why wouldn't her English be?
Thank you, Ron. I appreciate that. I was actually born here.
Mr. Barnes? Do you want to get a coffee somewhere away from this? I keep thinking about what you said. I found this with her things. I didn't know that she was in trouble. When the police asked if I thought she was suicidal, I said, maybe. I didn't know her, really.
Neither did I.
You know why he's here, don't you? Right? You. Strutting around like some mongrel bitch in here.
Richard! Dad, stop!
Shut up! I'm still your father. And I won't have you spreading your legs for some sideshow freak.
No! Stop it! Stop!
Will you pay a dime? See this.
You don't think I know what you did? You think she don't know?
I killed those men, Paul. Every one of them.
And you got Tommy out of that house. That makes you a hero.
I've done other things.
How many?
I've stopped counting.
In the Philippines, there was this girl. She couldn't have been more than 13. She's walking down a road, forest on either side. I mean, you couldn't see more than 10 feet in. She had a tarsier around the shoulder. Sort of like a little monkey crossed with a mouse. Where you going, miss? To my village. I need to see some identification. They had to, you understand? I mean, those orders came straight from the top. She said, I am who I am. Who else could I be? I am who I am. I put a bullet through her face.